Welcome to today's video, and today I will share you my secret shredding diet. Basically, how I plan to get absolutely shredded to the leanest state ever, and I will reveal the secret what I will be eating today. Now, on a more serious note, I'm on a alternate day fasting routine at the moment, so that means I'm eating every other day. And when I am eating, I'm eating at evening, so very late, couple hours before bedtime, and consuming a huge meal. So today I will be aiming for 3500 calories. I have already calculated everything, so everything is placed on the table, and now I will quickly go over the meal. So first of all, I have my protein source, chicken breast, 1 kg of it, so huge quantity. Then I have some hamburger buns, 4 pieces. Of course, it's not whole grain, it's white bread. Oh, then I will have some french fries with them, so 500 grams of french fries. And as you already guessed, I will be making hamburgers. So cheese, the source of all evil, must be included as well. Pickles. And after that, I have here a healthy salad. Oh no, you are eating vegan with carnivore. How can this be? And then I have some Diet Coke, zero sugar, zero calories, peach flavor. And I also have this citrus soft drink, and to top it off, some basic ketchup. So that's it. That's my meal. And you are asking me, how can this be healthy, or how can you lose fat with it? How can you get shredded? But basically, the thing is, I know this is not the healthiest choice that I can make, but whatever, I'm following some simple principles on my diet, basically not shooting over my target calories, and I'm using a flexible approach. I'm eating meat, so I'm eating animal products, I'm eating plant products, fruits, veggies, also from time to time consuming these soft drinks. Basically, I know they are very unhealthy, but we are living only once, so from time to time consuming them, it will not kill you for sure. If you have the willpower to completely cut them out of your diet, then props to you, boy, but I enjoy them from time to time, and it's just part of life. You can be the most healthiest person, your nutrition can be top-notch, but sooner or later our days will come to an end. So I tend to enjoy from time to time when I am eating. So if I want to eat on a given day some hamburgers with fries, then I will do it. And I'm not eating only chicken breast, broccoli, rice like a typical bro diet. Or like in the past, I was 100% vegan and I was not eating any animal products at all. And it was a difficult time. From time to time, I did slip up on my diet. But basically right now, my philosophy is, if it fits your calories, also macros, and basically trying to choose healthy options as much as possible, but from time to time indulging also in some other stuff like hamburgers, or if I want, I will grab a pizza, a bite of cake, whatever. I'm not restricting myself to any particular food. So basically that's part of life, also enjoying your meals. And particularly when you are on a cut, you're trying to lose that fat, you will dream about food all the time and you will have these cravings. So today I really wanted to have some hamburgers and French fries, some diet drinks, and a salad on the side. So that's what I will be doing. So basically, let's start preparing the meal right now. And after I will be done preparing it, and when I will be done eating it, I will maybe share some after thoughts with you. So basically, I will review my alternate day fasting diet, if it makes any sense, and what's like the difference compared to a regular calorie deficit that I have used in the past. So let's start preparing this meal. So I have finally prepared the meal. So basically, that's how the burgers are looking like. So you are seeing they are very huge. And now the challenge will be eating this much food in only just one sitting. So 3,500 calories. Also the soft drink, I will drink it with some ice cubes. So as you see, a very big portion, only one meal a day every other day, and I'm on a cut, and that's how I'm still losing fat while consuming that much food. Now anyways, give me now a couple of moments to enjoy this food, and when I will finish it, I will share with you some after thoughts. So I am finished with the meal. Unfortunately, the camera died at the very last minute, so I am forced to record on my smartphone now. So I am full as hell. As you can see, I am very bloated. I had to take 2 little breaks just to finish the meal. So at first I did eat the 2 burgers. After that I took like a 30 minute break. Then I managed to finish the 3rd burger. And after that, I took another like 15 to 20 minutes break just to finish the last burger. So 3,500 calories consumed in like 1.5 hours, and I'm full. I cannot bring myself to eat even more food. I'm done. So that's a massive refeed for me. And I only did eat 1 meal. Right now we have 15 minutes past 9. So I will go to sleep in like 2 good hours, and I'm so full that I will not have any desire tomorrow to eat. And basically, I will not need a pre-workout meal because I'm so full right now. Then I can hit the gym tomorrow without any problems. And then after the gym, I don't need any post-workout meal also. And by doing this approach, I can sleep today without any problems because I'm so full and I will have enough satiation left for tomorrow to finish workout and hopefully get a good night's sleep. And by doing this approach, I'm alternating a fasting day and a refeed day and refeeding in only one meal. And by doing this, I will show you in some future videos of how my fat loss journey is progressing, but I'm hoping to reach a new level of leanness in my physique. And basically, I wanted to produce and show you this quick video of how I'm structuring refeeds right now. So that's just one example. And if you enjoyed this video and have stumbled upon my channel, make sure to click that red subscribe button to show your support. I would appreciate it. And drop a like and comment below if you wish to see more videos like this. So basically, that's it for today. I hope you have enjoyed watching this video and see you soon next time. Bye.